home when we come in. And especially if it's me, we're talking about having church. But all week long, as we prepare for today, we have been preparing for church. The choir has been in worship ourselves. And today, we want to invite you to join us as we experience worship. Now let me give you a hint about worship. Worship is just a little bit different now. Because worship, guess what worship does? It focuses on God. And you say, but you don't understand, preacher, what I'm going through. Anybody going through some issues right now? Remember the woman with the issue of blood? And all she could do was say, if I could just touch the hem of his garment. And she pressed her way through. She bowed down. She got low. And she just wanted to get in the presence of Jesus. And you said, preacher, you don't understand. My house is jacked up. My whole life is jacked up. It's been jacked up for a while. Well, I want to remind you, there was a guy called it the demoniac. And in fact, he was out in the wilderness, out in the caves. Stripped.
Yeah.
Cutting himself. But guess what? When Jesus came his way, you know the first thing he did? He fell down.
Yeah.
He bowed down. And he began to worship. Something, you're a prime candidate. Guess what? If you could have solved the problem, you would have a long time ago. But I know who can. His name is Jesus. And Isaiah said, in the year that King Uzziah died, guess what? I saw the Lord, and he was high and lifted up, and his train, his glory filled the temple. And he began to worship. But the Lord spoke to Alan. He made it personal. He said, you say you love me, but you may have forgotten who I am, son. Because you can come in week after week, you can come in and you can sing and everything, but your heart hasn't bowed down. So today, I want to invite you, no matter what you're going through, no matter what you're experiencing, no matter what's going on in your life, forget about that. Today, we're just going to go into the presence of the Lord, and we're just going to open ourselves, and we're just going to love on him and worship him. Thank you. worship of the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the one who sits high and looks low. You redeemed us. You saved us. You gave us everything, God. And we come to bless your holy name. We come to magnify your name.